That isn't... That can't be... Jack, right? Jack, I'm not being funny, but you look ridiculous! Hey, thanks for checking in, I'm Bathtub, so welcome back to Resident Evil 7, and here we are, in this room, filled with TVs. Oh, not even HD TVs. But anyway, when we last left off, we'd made it through Ethan's playhouse, I guess, and we made it through a big old barn, took down a huge fella, who's this guy up here, yeah, and we're just trying to find Zoe, because we've got the D-Series arm and the D-Series head, which we need to make the cure, apparently, the serum. But yeah, so Zoe and Mia are in the boathouse, as you could see there, my objective, and I'll have a quick last inventory check. I don't think there's anything we can really grab. Supplements. No, not really. This is going to be it. What we've got here. Not in awful shape. We've been in worse shape. Okay. Let's see where this goes. Out onto a pier, apparently. Does that sound right? What we got? Shotgun shells. Good. Ooh, a wheel. A boat wheel. Is there anyone over there? I mean, I think we got Lucas on the back foot a little bit, because we did... Oh, don't tell me I need the crank. Because we did manage to get through his games unscathed. What was that I just picked up? Was it just handgun ammo? I didn't even take too much notice. We're going to need a crank for that, aren't we? That will be in my box. I wonder if you can discard items. Hey. I see ya. Don't really want to waste a bullet for him, but... Do what we must, because we can. Right. There it is. Yeah, I wonder if you could ever discard the crank. Because then if you got here... You'd be pretty stuffed, wouldn't you? Oh god. Okay. Swampy out here. Reminiscent of the old house. When Marguerite was still alive and kicking. I still take pleasure in the fact that she is no more. I hate that woman. Don't like to use the word hate. But I did hate that woman. I'm gonna stop saying hate. What a horribly long walkway. So curvy and uneven. I suppose you've gotta go where the trees force you. I have a horrible feeling it's gonna jump out of this water. Did not sign up to fight any alligators. Crocs. That's all we need. In here. Very cautious that every crate now could be an explosive one. I don't have my knife anymore, do I? What can we make with you? Oh, not much. Ugh. Okay. Burner fuel. Shotgun shells, okay, cool. Maybe now we're out of Lucas's little game area. The crates might not be explosive. Well, I don't feel too confident in that statement. So there's another sort of big structure out here. Handgun ammo? Don't have enough space. Ugh, kind of thinking of just getting rid of this. Got these keys just taking up space. I mean, alright, I apologise. Holy shit! You son of a gun. Get off me. Oh, I apologise. I might backtrack and dump some of the keys. The shit is going on. What is that horrible ambient sound? Can I take these? No, I still don't have enough space. Well, I should put the crank on anyway. Oh, God, I'd rather a bloody alligator. What's with the music? Nothing to craft with our fluid either, is there? Oh! Tell a lie. I don't have to go back for anything. Oh, only stacks in three. That's a little bit annoying. At least now we can take the bullets. Get that. Okay, well, if any more of them sacks hop out of the water, I'll take a shotgun shell. Oh, crap. Alright, we don't even fight them, guys. See you. They're too big. They say size doesn't matter, but when it's concerning huge molded mutants, size definitely comes into play. Jesus. Titwank. Oh. Oh, God. That was crazy. Right. Thank God. This is a bit of luck. There's a lot of items in here. Are we gearing up for another boss fight, maybe? Let's stick all the keys in. And the crank, maybe? Is that foolish? There's been a lot of cranking in the last 5 minutes. Okay. Save to be safe. Gunpowder, is there any point if we haven't got any chem fluid? Shotgun shells. Right. We take all that, because that's awesome. Now we have 3 grenade launchers. Ah, chem fluid. Okay. So, what do we make? Do we make health or handgun ammo? We've got 5 health. So maybe we make ammo. We could even make another one of these. Maybe that's what we did. Wait, was that? Oh no, that just makes whatchamacallit, the strong handgun bullets, penetrating bullets or whatever. I need something else to make the grenade launcher, don't I? Okay. I know what we're gonna do. Gonna do that. Then perhaps put you in here. Take the herb. And what else? What else? 2 spaces. Take these. Might not use them straight away. I reckon as we go upstairs into this boathouse, I guess this is, maybe pop it up there. Could be better for us. I think we've exhausted this little room. Okay. We'll walk with this for now. Oh God. There's gonna be like more mold, isn't there? As long as it's not the fat ones. I think we're definitely gonna run into a fat molded. Anything behind there? Ugh. Oh! Oh! Okay. Girls? Mia? This has gotta be what, Zoe, yeah? What's going on? Okay, do I need to go over to Zoe? Don't like this confined room.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
Father.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Father? You don't mean Jack, do you? You can't mean Jack.
You have to make the serum. What's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
Take the serum.
Hey, one of those is mine.
What the hell? What the hell's that? Oh my god.
Zoe, get your ass back to the house. I will deal with you later.
That isn't. That can't be. Jack, right? Jack, I'm not being funny, but. Oh crap. You look ridiculous! Jack, you're not even scary! All these eyes everywhere.
This is getting old, Jack!
Okay, so the eyes are the weak points, yeah? That's a video game trope I'm happy to oblige with. Shoot the eyes. Get the girl. Whoa, whoa! Mind a big bumbling black mass. Oh, no! Oh, but this is bad. Does he know I'm down here? Guess he does. Some wires are bigger than others. Okay, should we just go up? Back up. Oh! I mean, I'm tempted to chuck a fire grenade at that thing. But I'm guessing accuracy is key in this. Oh, shit. Whoa. Are you hurt? No, you're just angry. Is that one eye down? Oh, run. Perhaps there's only two shells, isn't it? Where's he gone? Hungry? I think you're more hangry. Oh shit, you want me to shoot that to hell, didn't you? I missed an opportunity there. Shotgun seems to be pretty effective. I'm all with six-eyed Jack. I'll stop doing that. Okay, that does some damage, right? Okay, this is not too bad. I mean, that's a ridiculous thing to say. So, soon. Is he done? No, we took out his main eye. Now we're talking. What's cooking, Jack? You know, I don't know how I feel about this Jack transformation. They took a incredibly intimidating character. Made him into a bit of a joke with this. Where are your eyes now? Is there one on your tail? Yeah, I see it. One on the side. Stop giving me that side eye, Jack. Should we just get down and play? Where is it? I do not see you. Oh, well, this loot is too kind. Oh, crap. Take it, it's yours. Come on, okay, get up. Use another one. There it is, underneath him. Come down and play. Now we're talking. Get that one, get that one. How many eyes we got left? Well, it's rather have 8 eyes than 8 legs. Like your wife. I killed your wife, by the way, Jack. Did you know that? I mean, I'm not saying that to antagonise you. But she is dead. I don't know how long you two were married. Oh, God. Okay. We're getting a bit of trouble now. I don't know where that last eye is. Maybe we should head up again. Can you see it? I know I can't. We need that health. That oh shit, okay. You bumbling oaf, Jack. I don't think you're able to judge that. No! Sneaky git. Fuck you. Crap, this is bad. Gotta get me. I need to get that health. Get. Right, there must be an eye, right? Can you see it? I reckon it's underneath him. Maybe. There! See it? What was that on his back end? Ooh, get away! Do we need to draw him up again? No, don't get me! Don't! Close one. Where was it? No! Don't do that! Is this where your eye was? I can't remember. I did see it. No, I can't find it. Where was your eye, Jack? No. Get up. Okay, keep an eye out. There it is. Literally is underneath your tail, isn't it? That's it there. Come on. I think that was it, right? Oh! Jack, calm down. Oh, we just made him angry. Oh, no. Crap. Whoa, what's going on? Reload. Take that. Oh. That's some fast thinking, even. You done good. Done good, Ethan. I mean, I wouldn't have thought of using the grenade launcher in such a artistic way there. How the hell did we get out? Oh! Zoe, don't bloody do that. There's enough jump scares.
Ethan, this way.
Oh shit!
Use the serum on him!
Eh?
You want me to cure him?
Oh crap, I didn't even think. I just did. I just wasted a serum.
Are you alright?
I'm think so.
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
So, have a last look at Jack. I mean, he was a big part of our lives for the past 7 or so hours. Let me just get this. That shotgun, by the way, was awesome in that fight. Really glad I had that. Well, you've took on the same dog poo out in sunlight texture as Marguerite, so I'm pretty confident that might be the last we see of you. Well, nice knowing you, Jack. See you around. Yeah, there we go. Like all our problems, let's just shut the door on them. Whew. Where's Lucas, by the way? I'm wondering about him.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh no, there's a choice coming. Well, I mean, I've got to go for Mia, right? She's my wife. She's literally the whole point of this game. I spent 3 years looking for her. The life Mia and Ethan had before all this was magical. I mean, they've said vows together. I hardly even know Zoe. It's got to be Mia, right? She looks way more distressed than there is Zoe, who did help us throughout this whole mess. But I don't even know you, Zoe. We still don't fully trust you. Okay, I gotta go for Mia. Surely.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Sorry, Zoe. No hard feelings, right? Mia, how are you? Have we done it? Is this nightmare over? Mia, you haven't said much.
Ethan? Thank you.
What the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan!
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
What the?
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What boat?
You're okay. What the hell was that?
There's something underneath us, isn't there? No!
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Mommy. This way.
What with Mia? Well, this is a change of scene.
How? Ethan?
Oh my god, what? What's going on here? Where is Ethan? Is he still underwater? Because that's not good. He can do a lot of things, but I don't think he can hold his breath. What the hell? What is this? Why is this old boat here? Why is Ethan, like, familiar with it? And also, who the hell said mummy in that terribly creepy voice? I don't like it. I don't like it. Someone once asked me, what do you hate more than old boats? Oh, crap, I messed that one up.
Ethan?
That's not Ethan. Wait, is it? We don't know what Ethan looks like. Is that Ethan?
Ethan!
He's blonde. He's gone. Okay. We'd like our husband back, please. So there's going to be a bunch of molded in here, right? And where is Mia? I'm not saying she's less capable. But we at least need a gun. God. Oh no. Someone once asked me once, what do I hate more than old houses? Do you know what I said? Old boats. Oh man. What is going on in here? Ugh, I don't even know what that is. Oh shit. We never saw the end of Lucas, did we? Is this his doing? Oh, big, long, empty hallways. So we're gonna have to run if anything comes at us.
Damn it!
What? You having a vision there, Mia? You tell me. Come on, we need to work together here. Okay. So I don't know what else it could be, if not Lucas. We've killed everyone else. Bloody hell, that was a hand. Everyone else is dead. Lucas is the only one from the Baker family. Well, apart from Zoe, I guess. Oh my goodness. That BP oil spill was worse than I thought. These poor sods. Just please don't come alive and kill me. They're almost preserved in that mess, aren't they? I'm still guessing they're pretty dead. But they seem like almost mummified. Oh, something's going to happen with this door. Yep, it opened. Okay, cabin rules 101, always shut the door behind you. Give me a gun. Give me a gun. What kind of room is this? There's a whiteboard. Okay. Oh, we seem to be stuck.
Oh. They're all dead. What is it? The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but... Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay. Sounds good to me. Right. A good old familiar crawl space. I couldn't ask for anything better to end this episode on. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this episode of Resident Evil 7, please go ahead and leave a like. It helps me out greatly. If you want to see more, I think we're getting to the beginning of the end now of Resident Evil 7, go ahead and subscribe, I'll bring it to you. If you've got any tips or any comments you want to leave below, leave them underneath the video and I'll make sure I'll get back to you. Okay? See you.